Okay, all, I am back with my next episode. I've been away for a little while because, well, family things. But moving on, let's get on with the processors, which is where we left it last time on the normal map. But we now need to set up processors here. But we have a decision to make here. I'm obviously doing a little bit of production here at the back, but I don't think I want to do all of my production over here at the back. So let's build up over this way, I think. Maybe. Oh, we could. Could we do a second level above the river? Maybe. Right, let's build a few things first. Have we got enough of these? No, we don't. So let's build some of these. Let's grab ourselves some more. Right, let's grab some of this and some of this, and let's build the bits we need. What are we gonna need? We're gonna need at least, we need three for the copper wire, and then we need another two. Five should be enough, to be honest. So let's build those five, and let's get what happened there? That went wrong. Come back. I think that's right. Let's get some floors down, shall we? So, getting power floors over here. We can just come off of this, look. I think what I'm going to do is just cover as much of this floor here as I can. There we go. And then that floor will work fine. So we need to have three of these. Oh, why are we making lots of this still? Let's stop doing that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So we are actually storing down this end, so we have to get out of here somehow. Oh, we're already out, so we can bring that across. We can split it here, bring it across, and then take it down that way. We'll have to jump again, so perhaps take it down over this one and split here. This is what we're going to do. We're going to bring it across there and down here. Lovely. Look at that. Ah, oh, nearly reached perfect on there. I'm going to put a line up here so it does reach perfect. And look at that. It was perfect all along. Okay. So that's grand, and that's starting to chuck some of these down this way. We will need more chucking out, I think, because that is not doing enough. It's probably doing enough for these, which need 7.5 times. Oh, hang on. That one only needs 2.5, so that's 10, 17.5. So that does need one of them. We're going to need to change that to a fast. Do we have any fasts yet on here? We haven't learned fasts yet. Can we learn fasts? No, we can't learn them yet. Oh, we need five more. There'll be five more things. Fast. There goes 1, 2, 3. Okay, we should be there in a second, and then we can have a fast one. Chucking out there, and then there'll be 20 each way. And we don't need to change that too much. Because if I remember rightly, we might need 30, actually. Because if we bring it down over this way. So let's... Oh. What I want is... Fixed height. I want that one. There we go. Let's bring this down like this. And then on there, we can just... Now, this one needs to build copper wire. This one needs to build copper wire, if I remember rightly. So that makes 15, 30 a minute, which That one doesn't want to be copper wire. That one wants to be electrical components, which requires 20 a minute. Okay. Like so. So 50 for... And we want this one doing something. I don't know. Let's put these in first. So those ones are putting in there fine. Put it there, just so it's a bit neater. And then we can bring our iron. Iron. I wonder if we have... Keep forgetting about the copy ability. I wonder if we build a little extra bit around here, like this. Because our iron is being stored over here, and we need to get that back down there. So let's... this is already checking out 30 a minute, which is obviously too much for this. How much does it need? They need... Oh, it does need 30 a minute. It's only backing up because it is. Let's change this then. Let's change this. Let's do that. And then what we can do is we can take this one up over here. And that's not where I wanted it to go. Let's take it down here. I wonder if... Oh no, that's not going to work. Oh no. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make these go all the way to the edge. Like this. And that'll give me some room in these middle bits. Okay, we've gone far enough. Oh, I don't like this. No. Okay, what we will do is we will just go up over this for now, just to facilitate. Into here, isn't it? Which needs 10 a minute. Like so. There we go. That should... Did I not put an inserter at this end? Oh, I don't think I did. Oh no. So we only need 10 a minute. So we can actually do this by putting this one out, but having this change like this to be like this. And then there's only 10 a minute going that way, but no, because this is putting out and this is doing... We really kind of need this to go back in the box, don't we? So... Let's do this, and then this goes like this, and that just becomes one of those. There we go, and then it's putting back in the box, and then there's only 10 a minute now going down over to this one. Brilliant. Right, so that should be getting 10 a minute. That's getting 20 a minute of these. But it's not because we've not put inserters in. And this isn't actually checking out by the looks of it. Why are we not getting... Oh, we were waiting for the inserters, weren't we? So now we've got fast inserters. Let's build some fast inserters. Okay. So you can go like that. There we go. Now, one thing we did have with the other side was power. Power gets very close. So we need to keep an eye on that. Right, that should work now. So that's those two going. 15. Oh no, it needs 30 a minute of them. So that's not going to work with 20 a minute, is it? Should we just overload this for now and put another one of them in? That'll be fine. Overloading the belt is fine. Right. So as you see, this is now building. And then I think we had another one of you to do the processors. Oh, we've not learned processors yet either. Oh dear. Energy, where is that? Science? Synthesis? Logistics? Where are you, processors? Energy. Water wheel. Synthesis. Terraforming. Oh no. I really need a search function on this. I thought it's under science, but it's not. Oh, it is. There it is. I was blind. So blind. Right. We've got processors. Oh. Oh, processors. Right. So for processors, we need 30 a minute of these. So we actually need to be putting two of those in. We'll do, because then they don't use power. That gets this 30 a minute of those. Oh, we need the Plantmatter frames, don't we, as well? I forgot about that. We need this one. So that makes 20 a minute, and this needs 30 a minute. So we actually need another one of these. Trying to remember what you did a week ago is difficult. So this one's only going to run at half speed. And it does mean that we need some more iron coming over here. So what we could do is do I take the iron through here? Or through here? I can take it through here. And then it doesn't block this one. I can just bring the iron up into there like that. Put that in. No. Oh, wrong one. This one is doing them. And we can do that. Do a little wiggle, because we want to fit one down here, which is the one we've just built of these. Go like this. This needs to be changed to electrical components. They need to feed in there, so that's no good. And we can't take off of this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to change this. And put that one right up against there. And then what we've got is this. Look. There we go. And then they can take into there. They can place into there. But from this side, you need to come down there and put into there. There we go. And then this one only needs a 20 a minute at the most, because a 10 a minute. So we can actually use a long inserter here. If we put a long inserter into this, they work at 15 a minute. So it should be able to take out of that and put into here once this one's done, because this is working at half speed, not full speed. Working at half speed because we're only doing one of these, and this needs, it's just over half speed. Right. We're good. We're good. And then we need a box. A box. Let's just dump those in a box. Okay, so we need frames. I can't remember how I did frames on the last one. What were frames? They were coming from these, weren't they? We had to build another farm, didn't we? For frames. Okay. Let's do it. We need to build some more of these. So we have powered floors. And that's what killed our power last time, wasn't it? Because we had more farms. That was the problem. Okay. So that's coming down that way. And we've got one of these. So we need another fresher. Go at this end. Oh, you're already making... Ah, you're already doing our frames. There's absolutely no need to worry about that. Hang on. I don't have mass deconstruct. Need to learn that. Okay, so frames. We need to get over there as well. And I'm going to be honest. These can just go... Oh, no. Got a light in the way. Sorry, light. I'll put you back later. Like this. And then it's really, really easy. I thought it was going to be more difficult than that, but we've already set up frames. So that's brilliant. Cool. I think we need to... clear the limit and limit storage just to one line. Don't know why I limited it. But anyway, we're now going. I think I built this one extra just to speed something up. I don't think I actually need it. Was it just to use up? It was to use up stuff I had, wasn't it? There we go. Okay. So processors. Going. Hopefully. Let's see if we've got any coming. How many does this need a minute? So it actually needs 30 a minute. So we're not chucking out enough plant matter frames. Let's just do that so it doesn't use power for the moment. No, let's be efficient. Let's be efficient. Otherwise, I'll get frustrated. Let's do that. Oh, there we go. Now that's 30 a minute coming out of there. Okay, so this should now be making us a 30 processors a minute. Look, we've already got 6. Yay! What was it we needed to upgrade? Let's go and have a look. Was it just processors I did in this one? I think it's just processors. But we'll have a look. We'll have a look. All the way up the hill on this one. So annoying. Tired now. Right. So this is one where we need to get Atlantum ore, which we didn't do in the last video, but I have done in a preparation video on the other map. Let's finish this off, otherwise it's going to look funny. There we go. Oh, and this bit over here, look. There we go. That looks better. And what I really want, though, is to bring this one more out, isn't it? Oh, I keep forgetting I can copy. So that needs to be one more out, and then over here needs to be one more out. And that allows us to go around as well. Cool. Okay. Well, processors are done, guys. And yeah, as you can see, we are starting to build up our cores, which is brilliant. What I'll probably do is take these down and put them into here off camera, just so that we get a higher tower. But it's great that I don't have to dig this tower out. It's just going to go up forever. Anyway, if you've enjoyed watching this video with me, then please give it a like. And if you haven't already, please consider subscribing. It really helps me out as well. But otherwise, if you just want to watch ad hoc, I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.